give the horse his string, or close his neck with a flowing mane. Do you make him leap like a locust, striking terror with his proud song? He roars fiercely, rejoicing with the string, and charges in the fray. He laughs in fear, all afraid of nothing. He does not shy away from the sword. The quiver rattles against his side. Along the flashing spear, alarms. In frenzied excitement, leaps up the ground. He cannot stand still. Trumpets sound.
gentlemen, the Horsemen and the twin P-51D Mustangs. Great job, guys. All right, as Van Vreeken and Ed Shipley be taxiing back into the pit area in those beautiful Mustangs, we're going to be taking a bit of a break here right now, giving them a chance to get themselves something to eat, something to drink. We'll be coming back.